And a goaltending change for the Bruins.
Joey McDonald, former Detroit Red Wing, started the season with the Red Wings, replaces Tim Thomas, who's given up 3 goals on 15 shots. And the Rangers, for the first time in the last 7 games, have scored more than 2 goals in a game. It's 3-0.
Now they got to keep going.
Kruka from Jagr and Mara at 5:07.
You could kind of feel it in this building, couldn't you, Sam, that the applause that the Rangers got for scoring their third goal was almost a sigh of relief.
Betts, rebound, score! Ryan Callahan, his first NHL goal. It's 4-0 Rangers. They keep driving to the net. Good things are happening tonight. On St. Paddy's Day night, it's Ryan Callahan.
It's perfect. Callahan has a nose for the net. Betts just looking at the Rangers are just throwing it at the Bruins' net. They're just throwing it there. That's all Betts did. He didn't know Callahan was going there. Watch him throw it at the net. There's the rebound. Callahan gets there. He had to go to his backhand to get the puck. Look at the quick hands to his backhand. They're reviewing it. It might have gone off his leg after he got a piece of it.
I think they're reviewing to see if it was kicked in.
I don't think
Joe.
He kicked it in. He gets a piece of it. Then it goes on his leg.
So that's
going to count. That'll count. So Callahan gets to sit and think about it and wait for a little bit. But that will count. As he went to the net, boy, he's got quick hands. You see how quickly his hands went from the right side of his body to the left side to get the puck on the rebound? Those are a quick pair of hands. And they'll take a little bit more time, but they will count this. Congratulations to Ryan Callahan. Boy, the kid's been impressive.
He's been really impressive. He knows where the puck is. He drives, as you said, Joe, straight line to the net.
He doesn't waste any time. He just goes to the net. Got it, you know, again, those quick hands, right side, left side. Watch him get the hands over there. I mean, that's an art.
2 goals in 30 seconds for the Rangers.